welcome to my channel. So today I want to do a black bean ramen noodle compare. So I already boiled my noodles and I have two different types of black beans. I have the Samyang, the one by Samyang, and that's right here. And this one comes with two packs, actually an oil base and the powdered black bean mix. And this one is just the ramen, the Korean ramen. And this one is by Paldo. And this one comes with a liquid black bean mix. So I'm getting ready to mix. This is the powdered form. Tamia, will you shut up? Sorry, guys. That's the rude daughter over there. So this is the powder form, and that's what that looks like. We're gonna mix that up in a second. And then this one is the liquid jjajang, whatever this is, sauce. Let's open this. I hear that people, I don't want to get this all over the place, that people like this one better. Whoa, freak. So here's that sauce. And it has chunks of stuff in it. Not sure what it is, but whoa, this looks very this looks very weird. This looks like chocolate pudding. Looks like good taste. Okay, so mixing this one up first. Whoa. Mix this up. Has some, I don't know what's in it, guys. I'm gonna see which one tastes better. Which one do you guys like? Which one do you prefer? I ordered these from Amazon and this one came with four packs in a bag. This looks kind of gross. And then this one came with 5 packs. So let's mix this up. Mixy. So the veggie pack has onions and peas and some dry meat. Mixing. It's better to mix in the pot, but I'm going to show you guys off camera. Not off camera, but I wanted to show you guys what it looked like mixing it like this in person on the plate. Okay, so we have this and we have this wet one. Let me mix up some more. Wet one. Oh, Tamia, can you give me my water, please?
No.
Please? Don't be saying no to me, girl. All right. So, let's say a quick grace. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this food I am about to receive. And please do not let the sodium intake cause any high blood pressure. Thank you. Thank you. Give me my water. Girl. Okay, So let's try the Paldo, the one by Paldo. This is the one that everyone likes. I actually already tried the dry powdered one, the one by Samyang the other night, and I like that one, but I just wanted to see what this one tastes like. Let's move that one out the way. Let's see. Tastes kind of, I can't describe it. What is this chunk? I don't know what that is. And it has, this one has a sweeter, like, flavor. I think those chunks are, some of it is dried meat. It's, this one is okay. I don't see what's so fancy about, well, good about this wet one. I think I would definitely mix the 2x spice with this. Okay. It's saucy and sweet. No kind of spice to it, but it's not supposed to be spicy anyway. Now this one, the reason why I like, what's different about these and why I like them is the noodle is kind of flatter. The other ones were rounder. Like how the 2x spice one is. And I definitely like the flavor in this one. This has a hint of spice kick. Which I like. And the powder one doesn't. Again, this is the Samyang. Yeah, I like this one better. It tastes more like a, I don't know, burnt soy sauce or something. Mm. to me, I think this one has much more flavor. And I love that little, that tiny kick of spice it has. So, thumbs up to Samyang for me. Like I said, a lot of people like the Paldo kind. I guess different strokes for different folks. This, you can see the peas. I like this one much better. That was delicious. So, let me know which one you guys like. I like this one better. I don't care for this one too much. I'm glad only four came in the pack. So the sodium, where is the sodium on here? The sodium is 700 milligrams in this one. And the sodium on here is 1,180. Should have known because it is a dry pack. So, I guess in sodium count, this is much healthier. A little bit. But I actually like this one better. Okay, let me know what you think. Comment below. Subscribe. Let me know what else you like to see. And thanks for stopping by.